last week was pathetic. I mean, I'll be damned if I'm going to let some rookie run around with a baseball bat and try to bash my brains in. If I don't care if he has a famous brother or not. So tonight, I am going to show Eric Angle that he is messing in the wrong people's business. And I will do it alone. Which means I don't need you, Jackie. I don't need you, Spade. I don't need you, Chris. And, oh yeah, I don't need you, Dano, because I'm going to take care of it myself. Tonight, I am going to whip some Angle ass. Even if you didn't whip yours last week, Dano, tonight, I'm going to whip mine.
Yeah, I'll watch and learn, Doug.
Hello, Kentuckian, and welcome to Ohio Valley Wrestling on WBKI, where tonight, Latino Heat Eddie Guerrero makes his OVW debut against the former champion Nova. Plus, Charlie Haas squares off against Canyon. We'll have an update on Nick Denforth's condition after surgery. But right now, the founder of the Revolution Machine is going after some Angle, and he says he can do it by himself. I'm Jim Cornette. Here's Dean Hill with the introduction.
252 pounds, the co-leader of the Revolution Machine. And his opponent.
Well, Machine being introduced now in the opening contest on Ohio Valley Wrestling. But now, we will see the entrance of the brother of Kurt Angle. He may be a rookie, and he's not going to have a Louisville slugger, but he was still a two-time Big East wrestling champion in college. He has the guts to overcome 14 months on the entry list with a career. Eric Angle, a determined man. He is squaring off against a man that's been in the wrestling profession for 8 years now, and Doug Basham. Of course, Eric Angle's still a rookie. And Kurt Angle, Eric's brother, last week, the match he had with Damaja, one of the best ever in OVW. Kurt Angle didn't find a pushover in the Damaja, and Eric Angle kept the Revolution and everybody hopping with that baseball bat. Now, Eric, oh, wait a minute, Eric Angle. Like we said, a former Big East champion two times in college. And he is now wrestling on the mat with Doug Basham, who is a wrestling machine. This thing is going to be very evenly matched, Dean, and I am looking forward. Oh, wait a minute. Eric Angle with a waist lock and a takedown to see just exactly what Eric Angle can do with his more experienced opponent.
These guys right now are going back to the basics. A set out by Doug Basham. All you high school college wrestlers recognize a lot of this stuff, buddy. One move after another, and again, Machine into the rope before he gets that ankle hold on it.
Well, of course, Eric has really come back strong following his 14 months of hell with 9 surgeries on that right arm. And he is really a dedicated young man. And now Basham takes over, and we continue to hear tension between Machine and Damages turning into a power struggle, Dean, for control of the Revolution. Damage is the one going to the Royal Rumble. Machine needs some leverage. He needs some stroke here tonight. He just got stroke. Eric Angle, clothesline. Clothesline again. Eric Angle now pressing the advantage. Doug Basham up and over. Hip toss with authority by Eric Angle. And I tell you, Eric just comes and he bulls and he bulls and he bulls at you. And he keeps on coming. Oh, he just ran right into an elbow there. And now look at Basham. Look at Basham with that right arm. That was the arm that was operated on 9 times. A post-op infection on a tricep reattachment went drastically and tragically awry. And Eric Angle was on the shelf for 14 months. And now Machine, like a machine, is systematically and diabolically working on that right arm. Oh, now right into the turnbuckle.
Man, that steel inside that turnbuckle too, ladies and gentlemen. Hard on that arm. You know it's got to be fragile. One, two, about 3/4. And Eric Angle kicking out of that. Machine still cranking on that left arm. Any which way, whatever he can do, he's concentrating.
Whoa!
And that's what makes him the machine.
Oh, and now you see Basham using all his years of experience against the rookie. Now Machine trying to hook up that hammerlock. And now, oh, wait a minute. Oh, that's what he's not going for just a hammerlock. He's just pinioning the arm against Eric Angle's back so that he can drop the point of that knee right into the muscle. And now Basham with an unorthodox arm stretch to bridge there. Machine really trying to to put some hurt on the brother of Kurt Angle after last week when the Angle brothers really just, they embarrassed the Revolution, to be honest with you, with running all five of them off with that bat. Damage, the OVW champion, wrestled the match of his career against Kurt Angle. But don't let that overshadow the situation with the bad feelings about Eric. Wait a minute now, Machine. Full scoop slam, he's going to the top. I tell you, if he hits that diving headbutt, it could be over with. Eric Angle, thrown down on the mat, unable. Oh, wait a minute, yes, he did. He was playing possum. He may be a rookie, but he's learned that lesson well. Machine did not connect with the headbutt, and it's still anybody's ballgame.
Machine has no problem putting his body on the line, and right there, buddy, it cost him. Angle out of the way at the last second. Obviously, still suffering for that right arm.
Whoa!
Tucks underneath, and on the clothesline. Tell you, he stood must have effort.
Oh, look at Eric. One-handed. Eric trying to use his good arm. And maybe now Machine is sorry that he has to do this by himself. He has no support at ringside from the Revolution. Up and over the backdrop. Eric Angle now. Oh, there's the Angle slam. There's that Angle slam. Can he capitalize? My God, this would be an upset. Two and no.
Man, oh man, how close can you be? He virtually hit the canvas on that one. 2 7/8, if you will. Sets him up for the ride across the ring and puts him in motion.
Oh, wait a minute. He telegraphed that backdrop. Machine with a kick. And now Machine. Oh, he was going for something. Eric tried to evade it. Machine went backwards. No. Now, as he went for the German, Eric rolled through.
Spade.
He's got that ankle lock. There's Johnny Spade. Johnny Spade trying to suck up to the boss. Oh, wait a minute. Basham got the ropes. The hold has to be broken. But now Spade distracting the referee. Eric Angle breaks it himself.
Canyon.
And nails Spade. Wait a minute. There's Canyon now. For God's sake. Eric nailing Canyon. There's our man, Rob Conway. Conway pulls Canyon down. Conway, but now in the ring. In the ring. Doug Basham just kicked Eric in the gut. There's that double arm underhook into the face buster. My God, Conway just beating the piss out of Canyon, but Machine got it. Machine hooked Eric Angle up, and he got it. Now Conway on Spade and Canyon. There's Machine out here on the floor, and he just attacked Rob Conway. Now Doug Basham on Conway. Wait a minute, there's Eric Angle. Holy, watch out here. Angle trying to break this thing up. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'll tell you, Machine won that one, but not without a price. Folks, Damage, I think, was the only one in the Revolution that didn't come out here and get involved in this. A close call for Rob Conway and Eric Angle. Folks, a member of Bowling Services has a broken ankle. We'll tell you who it is when we come back. Stay with us.